Let's study les articles indéfinis, indefinite articles. The first one is UN, pronounced as un, plus masculine singular words. Example. Un livre, a book, un stylo, a pen, un crayon, a pencil, un téléphone, a telephone, un homme, a man, un parapluie, an umbrella. Now, rule number two. UNE plus feminine singular. Pronounced as Yun, Yun table, a table, Yun fille, a girl, Yun image, a picture, Yun form. A lady, you sir, a sister, you lesson, a lesson, you maison, a house. Une nuit, a night, etc. This is second rule. Now, let's go to third rule. Third rule is DES plus plural words. Means S, X, Z ending words. Keep in mind, DES plus if word, next word begins with consonant, then this will be pronounced like they. But if next word begins with A, E, I, O, U, H mute. In that case, this DS will be pronounced like that. Let's take some examples. They livre some books, des gâteaux, some cakes, des hommes, some men, this arbor. Some trees. De ne. Some noses. These are laws. Some wall clocks. Thank you.